Warm Snap Out Track, and welcome back to Overwatch 2. We're going to do this again. I really enjoyed this. I do like this mode, it's pretty cool.
And now you have found peace.
That's pretty cool. I like him so far.
A resolution swiftly delivered.
Prepare to defend Tower A.
Oh my god, completely demolishing these guys. Grenade tanks.
Prepare to defend Tower C.
Right. Oh, there it was.
Experience tranquility.
Oh god, it's ridiculous. There's so many.
Passing out the welcome mat.
Leveled up. Is there something else we can do? If I go on to play quickly, there's arcade, there's hero missions.
I was afraid of this. Null Sector is attacking cities all over the globe.
I am updating the world map with the latest developments. Our new agents are standing by. World map initiated. I will report global threats.
Locked. Why is it locked? Oh, okay. It's, I have to pay for it. Do I? Can I? Yeah, I have to pay for it, I think. Yeah, of course I do. Yeah, it makes sense. So if I go into arcade real quick, so there's soul maps, deathmatch, elimination, no limits, low gravity. Should we do a team deathmatch real quick? Just a quick one. I'm probably going to lose this one, but. Let's be honest, that mission was quite short.
Welcome to Paris.
Time to save the world?
You
game on!
Jesus Christ, I only just spawned in. Well, that's not fair. I've only just joined in, but okay, whatever. Well, yeah, stay as team, because I'm only just starting. Dandy. That's a comic. A really old style comic. Job I should go and then my bed somewhere. Yeah, let's do that again. Yeah, the Gauntlet matches are really good. Like, I really like them. Sora's really quiet. I was kind of like in focus mode. That's what happens. Also, I might actually play The Outer Worlds again, because they've remastered it, because they're going to make a second one soon. Although that got delayed like 3 or 4 times. So they've remastered the first one. So I might, maybe, I don't know yet.
Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
Tactical visor activated.
Fair enough.
Get out of my way or I'll run you over.
Don't kill Tana! You got this!
Oh, we're owning this.
For the Crusaders!
Yahi param vastavikta hai!
That's a fucking turret that got me. There's so much going on. Sorry, weird. Okay, you know what? I'm actually going to leave this one here. And I will see you in the next one. Take care and peace.